big uppercut, right cross uppercuts again from Rug Rug. House on fire here in the first round, and Schmidt's in trouble.
Man, look at these paws that Ruth Marquain is putting on Schmid right now. Dominating now, inside that clinch.
This could be the beginning of the end. This is Rug Rug territory. It's all Marquainville here. Trying to work the ground and pound again. Standing ground and pound from Rug Rug. Schmid does not want to be here inside of 1 minute 15 of the opening round, and he's in all sorts of bother, the big Swiss.
But Swiss looks like on the fence. You can see Schmid, he looks composed. He's trying to keep himself covered up, and he's also moving. He's not staying still.
Schmid is a champion kickboxer, does also have a background in mixed martial arts. Hammer fist strikes here from Rug Rug. Off that devastating right hand, Muhammad Sulaiman right on top of the action. He may stop it soon.
Schmid not defending his position, Michael.
Stadium could rock.
Oh my word! A spinning kick that knocked Hassan straight down, and in comes the referee.
And let him do what he does best.
Reigns in those thunderous right hands. Galani taking punishment. Rug Rug unloading. It could be over soon. Olivia Costa on top of it. He continues to pound away. Galani nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. It's Gandana Ring.
Going the wrong way. Oh, a body shot that hurt him.
And he goes upstairs as well. It's going to be a matter of time now. There's blood from the nose. The punches come down. Yuji Shimada steps in. And Brandon Vera has.
Zabora is great. Is it possibly cut on the head? Olivia Costa is ready to pounce. It's finished.
And looking for the left hand downstairs. Gets clipped by Kamal.
Ali Barry not blowing himself out. Oh, it gets dropped! It gets dropped! Yes! Almost shaved his beard off her right hand! Sasana's gonna go down! Referee moves in!
From Mulligan,
undefeated 8-0, 100% finishing rate for the Russian. You can hear the sound of the leather pulverizing the head there of Machado.
Stop, stop!
And there it is.
20 seconds, Steve. Can he get it done in the round one?
15 seconds. Yuji Shimada is looking carefully. There's nothing coming back from Buggy, and he stopped it.
Certainly not a one-dimensional Mauro Cirilli. He told us, leg hurt him. Here comes the finish from Cirilli, the Italian hammer.
Cirilli's very heavy. I like how he's controlling the posture here of Galani. He's got to move, though. Galani's got to move. He might be out.
Over. It's over. Machado timing his shot, picking his opening. Sakine gives his back, nowhere to go. Olivia Costa says no more.
Oh, he's gone. He's exhausted and Galani.
Stop!
Yeah, it's over. It's over.
And he kicks. It's crazy.
And not at this speed either.
Oh, that was heavy.
Oh, that's it. It's not going to go anything.
Are you okay? I want to hear from you. I want to hear that you're all right. And he replies.
Galani's just having a conversation down there, ordering a... Oh, he... It looked like he tapped out.
Another nice knee. And to the head, and that was a brutal. And used it to get takedown on Tim Sylvia.
They're working the back. Oh, that's a deep choke. Ah, this is going to be it. This is going to be it. That's too deep.
Is he tapping? Yeah, there's the tap. I thought.